And now it's finally part one of my collection of Pokemon cards. You already saw part zero with only one card. And Jonah finally finished his, right, Jonah?
Yes.
Okay. Here's the next card. Execute. 40 health. Low. Flip a coin. If heads, switch this Pokemon with one of your benched Pokemon. Ram, 10 damage. Oh, and he's also a grass type. I'm saving this trainer for a later part.
Sorry, do you want to know something crazy?
Sure. Ninetales. The evolved form of Vulpix, 90 health, fire type, color coordination, 50+. If this Pokemon has any basic energy attached to it, that is the same type as the defending Pokemon, and this attack does 40 more damage. Let's just get this over with. No. No. Your supporters. P-Dove. 60 health, homing P-Dove. Look at the top of your deck, then you may shuffle your deck. Heck. Gust, 20. He's a normal type. Blah, 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 blah. Ultra rare Nat Zoo. 40 health, psychic type. Psywave. This attack does 10 damage times the amount of energy attached to your opponent's active Pokemon. This is harder than it looks. Herdier, whatever. 80 health, normal. Bite, 20. Hey, jump on, 50+. Flip a coin. If heads, this attack does 20 more damage. Yes, I'm outside. Electro, 90 health, electric type. Continuous tumble, 20 times. Flip a coin until you get tails. This attack does 20 more damage than number of heads. Energy bomb, 70. You may move all the energy from this Pokemon to your benched Pokemon any way you like.
Yeah, can I say the song is awesome?
Sure. Fletching, 40 health, normal type. Acrobatics, 10+, flip 2 coins. This attack does 10 more damage for each head. Okay, this is just end. Okay, part 2, coming soon. Bye.